Who?
The children. Over on the farm.
Farm? I didn't see a farm. That one too.
You can only see it from my room.
Hmm. And there's some children there.
Yes, that's me.
Oh, that's good.
So, I'll be able to play with you.
I don't see why not.
I'll wait until school. Just to see what they're like. Because they look a bit strange.
The children do.
Well, at the farm.
What sort of strange?
Vegetables.
There. Bruno, have you unpacked everything? Because I think you should go back upstairs and finish off.
I told you they were strange.
Who?
The farmers. They wear pajamas.
Bruno, I was just going to talk. Well, thank you for that. That was extremely useful. I'll be over to see you later. Come in. Sit down, sit down. Well, what do you think? You. It won't be long before you.
Why do the farmers wear pajamas? I can see them from my window.
The thing is, Bruno, those people, well, you see, they're not really people at all.
Bruno, who told you it was a farm? Was it Maria?
No. It is a farm, isn't it?
Yes.
Is it still of your new job?
All you need to know about my work here, Bruno, is that it's very important to our country and to you. We're working very hard to make this world a better place for you to grow up.
But you're not a farmer. You're a soldier.
Bruno, come and help me finish something.
I can still play with them. The children.
I don't think so, Bruno. Like you say, they're a bit strange, a bit. They're different. Don't worry, my darling. We'll find you some new friends, but they won't be the ones from the farm. Nothing. Yes, you said it was miles away.
It is. How was I to know he could see it from the bedroom?
There was one of them.